Evenescence, I'll be the Shadow Hunter. And today I'm going to be doing my reaction video to My Immortal by Evenescence. This is a really beautiful, great song. I love her voice in it. I love the lyrics. It's just a wonderful song. So I'm going to listen to the song with you guys and I'll read you the lyrics so we can talk about it. And if you have, I encourage you guys to go check it out, her full album. And this song called My Immortal. And the album's called Fallen. Pretty piano part. I love that other piano part she has in her songs. She took 5 years of classical piano. I just love it how this song itself is very somber at parts. It's really hard to think it's like a rock or heavy metal song, but then her voice comes in with those really high notes and just so beautiful. So I'll read you guys the lyrics now. I love how it starts out like slow and then it picks up. Something I love in all my favorite music is that when it gets slow and then it changes pace and the voices change, it's just so beautiful. It says, I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave, because your presence still lingers here and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. I love that line. That's true. Sometimes it seems like there's not enough time for wounds and bad memories to leave us alone. When you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears. When you screamed, I'd fight away all of your fears. And I held your hand through all those years, but you still have all of me. So this person has held someone. They have cried, they wiped away all their tears, and they fought away all this person's fears. And this person held this person's hand for all these years. This person has taken everything out of this person. You used to captivate me by your reasoning light. Now I'm bound by the life you left behind. So now she's stuck in this life that's been left behind by how she helped take care of this person. Your face it haunts my once pleasant dreams. Your voice, it chased away all the sanity in me. I love that line. So it has basically taken off her sanity. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. I love that line. There's just too much that time cannot erase. That's when the chorus is. When you cried, I wipe away all of your tears. When you scream, I fight away all of your fears. This is the other part of the chorus. And I held your hand through all those years, but you still have all of me. I've tried so hard to tell myself that you're gone, but though you're still with me, I've been alone all along. So the feeling of even though you've been with someone all these years, you really feel alone. You don't feel a really close, personal, emotional connection, and you still feel like you're all alone. When you cried, I wipe away all of your tears. When you scream, I fight away all of your fears. And I held your hand through all these years. You still have all of me, 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 me. So I think that's just so, you know, someone gives everything to someone they love, and then they leave for what reason. Maybe they break up, they die, they move away. This person feels alone, but this one person, it's called my immortal. This person's never going to leave you. I think the idea is when someone dies, or you lose someone, they're never going to leave you. To you, they're always, you know, we're not immortal, but the people we love and care about are always going to be immortal to us, because we're never going to be able to forget about them truly. If you really love someone, you're never going to be able to forget them. So this is just a beautiful song. I hope you guys like this video and this song. If you haven't, go subscribe to my channel and check it out. And I'll see you guys next time in another video. Goodbye.